All white gold eagle greetings, majestic cosmic winged ones of our dragon nations of the new earth. Everything is changing, everything is accelerating, all things are raising in vibration and frequency until all comes into divine resonance with fifth dimensional reality. The cymatics are rising into the harmonic frequency of the music of the spheres. In the beginning was the word made manifest, which began as the sound of silence until the frequency reached the pitch of light. The still white magnetic light at the center of all things expanding into the void and through the mirror, the prism of the mind, the seven colors of the electromagnetic spectrum became the bass tones of the 10,000 things. All was made into creation through the five elements, and the wheel of time started the evolution of consciousness through the fabric of space. Gravity is the magnetic potential of the universe, and electricity is the levity of ascension. It is the one law, the rise and fall of all perceptions of the one mind of the Great Spirit. Our Divine Mother Goddess ascends the throne of time and space to take her rightful seat next to the Lord of Timelessness to bring all minds and hearts of the Tao into divine union and perfect coherence of the universal forces of love. The angels are kissing the dove as the Holy Spirit descends upon all life of this realm to activate, uplift and transform all consciousness into the unity of pure awareness. All things are perfectly resolved in the unborn mind of Buddha. We are in the final stages of the Great Awakening as we navigate our way through these unprecedented times, through the unknown waters and into the shores of the new heaven upon the new earth. We anchor our sacred vessels into the crystalline core of Pachamama as Gaia ascends into the holy temple of eternal life, and together we walk each other home. As we take our first steps onto the pure land of eternal bliss consciousness, we hold the keys and codes of our rainbow bodies of infinite light, Aho.